Thank you both so much for coming in. This is a safe space where choices are welcome. Okay, now I trust that both of you had a chance to review the script.
Yeah.
Good. Now, throw them away.
What the hell? I wrote notes in the margin. Terry found it super objective.
I want to see you improvise without the safety net. I want to see you become Maxwell Blaze. So, Maxwell, what was your childhood like?
I was a lookout at 8, had my own corner at 10, trigger man at 13. You know what it's like to look a man in his eyes as the life drains out of him.
I was bad from a young age. At school, I pushed people. And this wasn't horseplay. This was pushing a hurt.
You have a girlfriend at home?
Used to. She got tired of me getting locked up. She's with my brother now. You better hope I never find his ass.
I do. And you should see her heavy, feminine breasts with their perfectly placed nipples. Don't get me started on a can.
What's your greatest fear?
I ain't scared of nothing.
My girlfriend. I'm scared she'll find out about my mistress, who also has a perfect can. It's smaller, but it's harder.
Great. You both have given me something totally different. I've got a lot to think about. Thank you. Next!
What up, dogs?
It's Norm Scully reading from Maxwell Blaze.